Well, it's the rainy season here in Montville, Michigan, and that means that my backyard's gotten a lot wetter than I expected. And spent the last few weekends trying to dig my camper out of the mud pit that once where I parked my previous camper. Today, I finally decided I'd had enough. So I called up a local towing company. They specialize in heavy-duty trucks. Came out, picked up a chain and clinch. Pretty much yanked me out. See here, no real effort at the tow truck. Isn't to believe I'm going to be on. Of course, he got me this far, one wheel on the pavement. Asked me to go ahead and try to back up. Watch closely down the passenger side wheel, see it starts to spin. Truckers continue to go and both wheels are on the ground. So he rolled back into his truck and pulled out a little bit farther into the street. Which would be it again. You see me tap the brakes there a couple of times. I guess the best advice in a situation like this is just hang on and let it happen. But I was watching my backup camera and it looked like you were getting a little too close. Might have to adjust the camera.
Just to give you an idea of what she looks like now that we've got everything pulled out. But it took literally 15 minutes. It's crazy.